And here's my undead. I have a blood dragon vampire and a regular vampire. Several ghouls, three dire wolves, five or six zombies, multiple variations of necromancers, a couple of skeletons with scythes that I use as whites when I play blood dragon undead, and some dregs and lots of ghouls.